What's it say, Al?
I have one for you, too, Mr. Norton.
Oh.
Mr. Johnson, this notice says you're raising the rent.
It does. I hope mine don't say the same thing.
Well, you see, Mrs. Pringle, I went down to the rent commission, and they gave me permission to raise the rent 15%. My reasons are right there in that notice.
I knew this would happen as soon as the war ended.
I've got to be going now. I've got to give these out to the rest of the building.
Hey, hiya, Johnson. You're just the guy I want to see. Well, this is perfect.
Well, I'm very
Look,
busy.
Look, I have noticed, Mr. Johnson, that you're a very nervous guy. You know, you just can't calm yourself. Every time you come up here to speak to me, you get upset and nervous. Well, pal, I got the greatest cure for aggravation that was ever invented.
Well, Mr. Pringle,
it'll only take a minute. It might change your entire life. Now, look, if you ever get nervous, see, and you're aggravated, all you have to do is say, pins and needles, needles and pins, it's a happy man that grins. Then you put on a big smile, and you say to yourself, what am I mad about? And believe me, you won't be able to remember what you're mad about. I just wish I had something to aggravate me right now to show you how it works.
Hey, Ralph, maybe this will do the trick.
All right, a little test. Pins and needles, needles and pins. It's a happy man that grins.
Look, see, boy, it's working like a charm. Look at a nice smile, nice smile. Good.
Now, what am I mad about?
They raised the rent 15%.
Pins and needles, needles and pins. It's a happy man that grins.
Hey, now, Mr. Johnson, there's a perfect example how this pins and needles thing works. He fought a battle with himself, he fought this battle, and he won the battle. Now he's going to go in there for a few seconds, and he'll think it over, get calm, cool, collected, and in a couple of seconds he's going to come out here, refreshed, with a new lookout on life. Now what do you see now? One, two...
You! I'm not going to get a dime! Not one thin dime are you going to get,
right? Pins and needles!
Ah, shut up!